sidemen come out first. John Stockfish bass guitar. Looks at the world through the eyes of Nashville, the riverboats, and Charlie McCoy. He's just a boy. Lead guitarist Red Shea, who's really come a long, long way since rhythm rocker Jingle Jangle. And go, Red! Then Lightfoot, Edwardian, subtly striped, his hair blondish and poetic, he is less than vinyl perfect. His foot is a precise anchor for the husk and vibrance of his voice. He is the image of Alberta, a side street near Chicago, the grim beauty of Toronto. He is an artist. He is an artist. He is an artist painting Sistine masterpieces of pine and fir and backwoods. Steel echoes long ago the winter night of Black July, and then the outcome of an early Cleveland rainfall. I sit softly among the rest, waiting there for him to paint his pictures. And as the go-go girl went round and our heads were in a spin, I thought about the crossroads in the early morning rain and Rosanna. I'm not saying that I'm sorry, I'm just telling you this story. And when Lightfoot's magic calls, you can write it on your walls. That's what walls are for. He is an artist, he is an artist, he is an artist painting Sistine masterpieces of pine and fir and backwoods. He is an artist, he is an artist, he is an artist painting Sistine masterpieces of pine and fir and backwoods. Steel echoes long ago, the winter night.